I've never gone through the end of a CrossFit WOD without having come out stronger on the other side. Not just from a conditioning strength perspective, but you know, from confidence, mental acuity, just overall self-esteem, that I accomplished something that few people have endeavored to do. And it's powerful.
We've got two athletes. We've got Kyle Maynard and we've got Gabe over here. Are going to give us a workout demonstration. You're going to see a little bit of a push and a little bit of a pull. All right? And you're going to see how we can modify that for every one of the athletes in here.
He's in for a one of the most fun things. You know, it's a rumor that it makes you nauseous. It's actually an orgasm. Kyle is not going to use a barbell. He's going to use kettlebells. And he's got a modified thruster. Can you demonstrate a modified thruster? He's going to go from seated to up, okay? And rest, good, okay? That's pretty close in terms of muscle recruitment, range of motion. It's going to be hard for him to do a larger range of motion with an external object, okay? And then for a pull-up, we have a modified, I don't know what we're calling it, like a ring fly kind of thing. And so it's down and up, good. All right, good. This is a movement that you guys are gonna have, should reasonably have access to. Rings, right? How do you modify a workout with what you've got?
Three, two, one, go!